In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to permanently delete your Telegram account. So first things first, you can do this on both desktop and mobile, iOS and Android. It all works the same. Just go to a web browser. As you can see on my iPhone, I'll pull that up here quickly. And you need to go to the URL my.telegram.org/auth. As you can see, I'm on it on both the mobile device as well as desktop. So once you're here, you have to enter your phone number in this box here in international format. So all that means is if you go here to the FAQ, international format is country code, and then your zip code, city or carrier code, and then your number. So for the US, as you can see, my country code is just 1. If you're in a different country like Russia, China, Canada, find your code, and that's what you'll insert at the beginning of the number. Once you've inserted your number in the proper format, go ahead and click the blue or tap the blue next button. Then you'll receive a confirmation code on your phone number or Telegram in the app. So go ahead and find that now. I will pop it up here on the screen to show you what it looks like in the Telegram app. So open it up and you can see you'll receive a login code. Just go ahead and type or paste that into the confirmation code box. And then it says your Telegram core and you want to go to delete account. Go ahead and click or tap delete account. It tells you what your number is. You let them know why you're leaving. And then once you fill that out, you go ahead and click or tap the delete my account blue button right here, and it will permanently delete your Telegram account. Just understand that if you do that, you will not be able to sign up again for several days if you're trying to delete this one and re-sign up. If you want to just change your number, you can click this link here. But once you go ahead and click this blue button, your Telegram account is deactivated and deleted for good. That's how you do it on both mobile and desktop. Hopefully this helped, and I'll see you guys in the next video.